Are we going upstairs? I'd love to see the rest of the place.
We don't have a lot of time.
Going down?
Jump!
Computer, where is the kryptonite?
Kryptonite location is protected by security access codes.
Computer, do you know who I am?
Lex Luthor, presidential candidate, owner and founder of LexCorp Industries.
Very good. Now, I'd like...
A corporation that serves as a cover for a variety of Luthor's criminal operations.
Okay.
Involving smuggling, robbery, extortion, bribery.
Yeah, all right, that's enough.
Here, let me do it.
Security access verified.
How much time do we have before those pies go off?
Oh, like 5 minutes. Maybe that was 5 seconds. Run!
Maybe we should call for Superman.
Go ahead.
Hey, Superman!
See, we can't rely on anyone.
Took me a second. Thank you.
Nice job.
Art is always better if it's bigger. Hey, isn't that Bruce Wayne's mansion?
Bruce Wayne? Really despise that guy.
Hey, Batman. I think I fixed the whirly bat. I'm an gonna go work on the batboat now.
Why didn't you tell me Luthor was involved?
I was handling it.
Yeah, looks like you had it all under control. Look, I'll hang around and give you a hand. Remember, I can do anything.
You know what was in there?
What?
Kryptonite.
That's what they wanted the whole time. Must be what powers that deconstructing device. I picked up kryptonite on the Batmobile scanner.
So now they can neutralize your gadgets and my powers. Question is, why? What are they up to?
I don't know, but we need to get that kryptonite.
We can take this to get there! Introducing the new flying Batboat!
You need a hand?
No, I'm good.
Black smoke is rising from Bruce Wayne's garden, with unconfirmed reports of loud bangs and a weird kind of aircraft seen in the nearby sky. Wayne spokesman Alfred Pennyworth says they're just burning leaves, but visitors to Wayne Manor are being turned away, and tonight's planned reception in aid of the Gotham City Zoo has been canceled. With the city in the grip of a crime wave, even the animals can't catch a break.